Welcome to Rapunzel.
Thank you for having me.
Rapunzel, so where did you live?
I lived in a tall tower in the middle of the woods raised by my stepmother until she kicked me out because I went out with the king's son and bought a dress, and my stepmother did not want me to leave the tower. I also figured out, which is one reason I went out, was that she was a sorcerer.
Some story. So what did you do the passage time when you were alone?
I sang, that is the only reason that the king's son took me to buy a dress so we could go out.
Did your stepmother make you do anything?
Yes, I used to have very long hair. Then I had to let down for the sorceress to bring them up. As you can see, now I have very short hair, but I'm letting it grow out.
That is all we have time for. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.